Assalamu Alaikum. In this video I will show you how to insert multiple tables in one same size. Let's get started. Go to insert menu, table, insert the row and column and remove the table border, design menu, border, no border. And check mark the view grid lines and go to again insert menu, table, select the row and column and copy the table and paste. And remove the grid line. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching.